To import via Bamboo HR, click Import Data in the bottom left corner of your screen. Select Org Chart, and then select Bamboo HR from the Org Chart Import window. Enter your company's domain for Bamboo HR, and Lucidchart will verify if it's a valid domain. Click Next to continue. You'll be prompted to log in and then select fields from Bamboo HR. We also have a search feature in case your organization has many fields to navigate. Note, you only need to select the fields you want. Once all of the fields are selected, click Import Data. You'll then be able to let Lucidchart know if you prefer to create one large org chart from your information or if you want to create several org charts based on any fields in your data, such as department or supervisor. Click Next. We'll notify you if there are any problems with your data, such as individuals with no supervisor, and you can click Finish to complete your import. And voila! Your new org chart is imported, and you'll automatically enter edit mode so you can begin editing names and roles, or adding, moving, and deleting shapes in your chart. If you would like to move your org chart or work on something else in your document, just double-click anywhere outside of the org chart to exit edit mode. Now, you can drag and move your org chart as a whole, or start building with other shapes.